Childbirth fever. Childbirth fever, fever usually due to an infection of the placental site within the uterus. This is called endometritis. Childbirth fever is also called childbed fever or puerperal fever. If the infection involves the bloodstream, it constitutes puerperal sepsis. In Latin, a puerpera is a woman in childbirth, since puer means child and perere means to give birth. The puerperium is the time immediately after the delivery of a baby. C H I L D B I R T H F E V E R. Childbirth fever.